Hello, my name is Drew Pickles and today I will be going to K-Rool's hideout to congratulate him on his acceptance to Smash. Lucky Bastard has been trothed in the Smash series for a long time, and he has been fanpicked and his sexy ass has finally arrived. But now my penis will arrive in his anus and aping for a sweaty, stinky, cummy wet orgy for all the members of the Crocs or, as I want to call them, the cummy Crocs with the C in cum replaced with a K, which is not a ripoff of Mortal Kombat lol. Enough rambling and idling, I will walk in to see those sexy soliders. Marching, I will see Thetis Clump and Dumbfounded Crusher, or, as I say, Scratch and Grounder but even more swell. Crusher will spot me, but instead of tapping Clump on the shoulder, he will punch him in the head. Clump's helmet will gravitate into his skull in contact with Crusher's sexy fists. Clump will mumble angrily and pull his helmet upwards, not wanting to see my swell friend struggle like this. I will walk out of the corner and pull the helmet off, and because I'm Droopy Penis Pickles, it will just pop off. Clump will shake his head and look me happy. Thanks, Drew, he says. Crusher forgets tap instead of punch. Hello, my good sir, I will reply. I heard that K-Rool was accepted into Smash. Clump will smile and rub the back of his head. Drew, I still don't know where to begin. I'm so happy to see my savior finally accepted as a playable character. I will ask where that sexy beast will be.
He should be back shortly, he said, but I've been a little heated, he said with a wink, understanding the invitation. I will bend him over and fuck him in his asshole, as I wait for his lord and savior to return and it will echo the lair and will say one like Emma the Castlevania has also been accepted into Smash, but I hope that sexy partner of Wario's gets in. He is another fan-voted character, and I just want to say for a second that I refuse death threats being sent to Sakurai. Firestone made a post on Facebook. Just type his name, it's attached to a petition about, I would give him suggestion considering that echo characters are a thing in it. Ooh, okay, I'm fine now so let's continue. Your hat makes for a swell by Aldo. Oh, Firestone wants to try, this is different. Oh dear, just look at this mess of shard from the fourth wall. Whatever shall I do? What do you think, Clump? Use the Mantildus. That's a swell idea. Oh, now for me to come inside your ass bag. That was swell.
King K-Rool will show up with me thinking he would yell at us, but since I've known this sexy beast back when I used to visit and attempt to raid Donkey Kong, which fucking failed, and my love quest for his dong isn't perished. Oh, sorry, ahem, I'm pretty glad to be here and see him again. Oh my god, Clomp, you didn't invite me, but I'll forgive, since I know this sexy human all too well. Come through, it's so good to see you. I will put my hand in his shoulder, you to smash brother. K-Rool will laugh majestically which will give me a boner and I will laugh with him and it will sound like oh fuck, time to rip my pants off. All of his minions are rushing towards me as I begin masturbating. That spread their hands out and their anus magically gaping open, it will begin so like oh thank you K-Rool for your crown. Oh. Oh, you know it's a celebration, when even you don't care what happens. They're so here for my final performance. Well, here it is. Meg, that was swell. All of the minions will be showered in my cum, turning them gay. As they begin having a group orgy in the main lair, K-Rool will look at me strange and down at my penis and back at me eye level. Yes sir, I said, I know you probably knew quite a bit about me, but now about what I magically do, and that's one of them. He will shrug his off and tell me to follow him. Me and K-Rool will take his usual elevator up to the control room. He will tell me to wait 1 second and I will hear beeping. What in the fuck does he have in there? I think to myself.
A beeping will sound off and the door will open. Follow me, you sexy faggot. I want to show you my room. Excited, I followed him. I hope it leads to something swell. I will follow him into a passage room. There is a small corridor. I follow him to the left which leads to an average door. He will pull out a key from behind him and unlock the door. Opening it, he will lead me inside. This is my room of me. Seeing him in all forms, all the costumes from 1 to 3 being displayed in cases, all 3 of the copies of the games are displayed in the smaller cases and there is actually a bed as well. In celebration of my acceptance, Drew, let's have sex in celebration. We'll talk about the rest later, since I had it written down. I will nod and demand him to get on the bed, as he does. My penis had already been in his anus, as I begin fucking him. Holy shit, K-Rool, you're surprisingly tight. The sucking your crocodile cock, as I continue fucking you. Now flip myself backwards and fascify you. I see my lord is enjoying his spoils. Now. For a nice max bag, that was swell. That was swell, Drew. K-Rool compliments. We should do this again sometime. Now let's get out of here and join our butt buddies back in the main hall. Okay, buddy, but shall I invite the Barney Buns to this?
Oh, Drew, I heard you invited Dr. Robotnik. It can't be true. I will snap my finger and my bum voice will appear along with Robotnik, and his buttnicks will also appear, and the loudest gasp will be sounding off, and K-Rool will jump up and down, fangirl squealing. He will stop and try to play it off. It's so fucking hard not to laugh, lol.
Robotnik congratulates King K-Rool, will brag about the moves he will be using in Smash, which will give Robotnik a huge boner. I will then ask everyone, hey, why not, in celebration of the swell new Abyswell orgy, we will all cheer and begin the sexiest, smelliest, wettest, stinkiest orgy that can practically kill all the animals in the island, and it will sound like
this is so swell, coming all over the minions, and then fucking more, and then coming again, and fucking more, and coming again, and now to finish this off with a squirt.
Peg, that was swell. I want not give a swell shout out to King Daddy for being such a sexy troll.
Peg, that was butt fucking ass oodling cum squirming celebration attendance accepting. Holy shit, King K-Rool is in Smash Brothers swell. I think I will do all of that right now. Farewell, my sexy faggots.
Fireskull 19 will have a video in his second channel. It will be called the Fireskull 19.